I wish I'd brought Emily with me. I could really use my head of research right about now.
Marshall? Marshall! You're alive! Wait! It's Jesse! The director!
This is huge.
Marshall? Can you hear me?
She was on the hotline, so that person couldn't have been Marshall, right? One problem at a time. Let's see what's going on with that pillar first. So I can only choose one? I thought I was done with these tests.
Thank you.
This broken pillar is called the Nail. It was broken by something, and now the astral plane is bleeding into the foundation, which will destroy the oldest house, the bureau, and everyone inside. I need to find four locks, or keys, or whatever, to stop that from happening. But I'm the director. I've handled worse. This should be simple-ish. You with me?
It's been 5 days since we first entered the building. Traversing the interior is dangerous due to the shifting, but we did manage to find a lower cavern that seemed structurally predictable, which is a scientific way of saying its walls won't crush us in our sleep. Northmore even made a discovery. A pistol placed on a stone pedestal in front of that strange ebony pillar. Seems like something out of a storybook, except the heroes usually find swords, not handguns. But it is the perfect lure for someone like him. Hours after finding this weapon, Northmore cornered me to spout some nonsense about how the board had made him the director. He ranted about the title being meaningless before now, calling Father and all other previous directors shams, frauds, and worse. I think this place is worse for Northmore than it is for me. Strangest thing? There was no pedestal in front of that pillar a day ago. This building has swallowed a dozen of my men, and now it's handing out presents? Is it playing some sort of game? If it is, we're most certainly losing. Hell, we don't even know the rules.
Is this a Bureau ID badge? Looks so old. Hope will definitely want to see this. Weird place to leave an ID card, but okay.
Inside what we're calling the oldest house. Per orders, me and my research team have established a permanent examination lab in the Foundation. I basically live down here now, like the obedient head of research Father raised me to be. I spend my days investigating that odd pillar when Northmore found the handgun. The work was half-hearted at first. But then I discovered numerous non-Aristotelian energy channels converging at its base. Ley lines, dragon roads, Hylogalinian, call them what you want. But this pillar is the crossroads. I started building something. Equal parts talisman and technology. An array that can impose order on the ley junctions. That's the idea, at least. I'm not the only one who feels like that thing has eyes.
I'm here, aren't I? I saved the Bureau once, and I'll do it again.
Thank you.
etching, like the one I used to get in here.